out to the kingdom one time. That's some thoughts.
Yo. Yo, what's it like to be a YouTube rapper? Do you do it for the love or is it views you after? After all, you get most of your views when view reacting. I know all of the comments is a huge distraction. What do you think about that tier list? I ain't see you, but every cypher, you came with it. Are you good or are you tripping? What's your thoughts on all this drama? This tweeting back and forth, at least lately, I seen a lot of division. And now you bothered. Oh, and by the way, before I forget to mention, I know you hit us a lot, but could you please get us to listen? Not asking for your reaction. If you could, then that'd be wicked. Can you tell Crip I love him? If you would, that'd be the sickest. How you feel about the people who always drawing comparisons, turning nothing into something just to keep pushing the narrative? Put you in a box and claim there's always someone better than you all the time. Does it play on your mind? Does it weigh on your grind? How's the fan with your success? Are they taking it fine? I know they never understand what it take but the grind. If you reply, I appreciate you for taking your time. But if you don't, this one to diss you and hate you for life. Like they entitled to your every move. Like you ain't human and don't deserve to feel every move. This shit is stupid, I refuse to seek that validation. End of the day, the biggest battle is just you and you. All of the questions on the daily, the amount of volume is crazy. But I don't care on what you consider or classify me as. Might got a bag, but so does the trash on me. And what I'm hearing just won't last on me. And every verse, they won't fast from me. Hated critics drive most of them crazy, but I ain't no crash dummy. Fam, like the Williams, they act funny. Yo, Mike, I've been sunning rappers. Might turn around and claim them for tax money. I got the ill and Mr. Bajack, honey, who asks for me? King, lyrical, shoot at who blasts for me. On flat tummy, I'm that hungry to ever think that you can pass on me. The audacity. And really, I'm in it because I love this thing we call hip-hop. Get your foot in the door and some niggas, they gon' flip-flop. It's all good, cause this the road I chose. Ain't no heart up in this shit, homie, and now you know. No apologies.